these pure minis. 40 machine of John Cobb finishing in second. And the big number 10 machine of James Parrott rounding out your top three. Your pole sitter, number two of Randy Helton, backs across the start-finish line. Number two for the Pure Minis, Jamie Miller and Richard McIntosh. Bring them out full. Green flag is ready. Releasing the green paint right off the bat. Two and three wide toward the bat. Down the back stretch. We've got ourselves a battle for the lead. The four machines showing the way. Jamie Miller. But one a piece of the action. Nope, don't think they're ready. Jamie Miller will lead the first strike. Battle now on between Richard McIntosh and Scott Davis. The 19 and the 18 cars. The 19 hanging on so far, Richard McIntosh, now side by side for third, the 0-1 into the team. And up against the wall, over on turn number two. Four cars. Jamie Miller showing the way out front. White flag in the air. One lap to go. It's here to me, number two.
Victory lane together. You mentioned that you dedicated the race to your mom. How's she doing?
She's finally coming around. She's doing a lot better. I appreciate all the prayers that everybody's give her, and hope everything will work out good for us, and y'all be safe going home.
Thank you.
seventh in the way of points and runs on the racetrack. Donnie Benson, your points leader in the 45, went out earlier with a blown engine, so we will lose big time tonight on the double transfer. 30 machines out, he ran well. Certainly do thank you for being a part of our racing program here tonight. Invite you back next weekend, our big Independence Day special, two-day event, $10,000 to the winner. Qualifying and heat racing action on Friday night, feature racing and concierge racing on Saturday night. Local divisions will be in action both nights as well. So be sure to check it out next weekend right here at Atomic Speedway. Certainly do appreciate you being a part of tonight's racing action. Congratulations to Larry Hausman. 40 machine of John Cobb will take second.